Good morning class. As we are learning our topic, naming words means nouns. Okay. So there are some example. Today we are going to learn again. It is a revision. So you have to write this page in your notebook. Okay. So what is naming words? As I told you that all the people, places, things, animals are called a naming words. Okay. So write down this rule that names of the people are naming words. For example, boy, girl, mother, doctor, teacher, and dancer. In that we can add a policeman, then mother, father, grandparents. Okay, all the peoples are a naming words. Then next is names of the places are also naming words. In that, the examples are given here: house, garden, school, market, hotel, and hospital. You can add your temple, church. That example we have seen in our video. Okay. So what you have to do today? Today you have to write this in your notebook. And after writing this, you have to solve your worksheet. But you have to solve only half page of worksheet that I am going to explain you now. Okay? Okay, let's have a look here. This is your worksheet. Same page I have here in this book. So let's stop. Solve. So read the first instruction. Pick out the names of a person, places, animals, and things from below. Write them in the correct column. These are the columns, four columns: persons, places, animals, and things. And here are the examples. So from this help box, you have to sort out these naming words in a correct column. So car, car is a thing. Okay, first you circle here, and you have to write this car in thing column. So car. Dog is a animal. So write here dog in animals column. Then shoes is a thing. So write here shoes. Then tiger is a animal. So tiger. Temple is a, tell me, who will tell me this? Temple is a place, correct? Temple. Then cat is animal. So write here. Then city, city is a place. There we can leave or we can go. Girl is a person. Then man is also person. So write here. Then baby is also person. Right here. Leaf. What is called a leaf? It is a non-living thing. Okay. So I am writing here. L-E-A-F. Leaf. Then park is a place. Policeman is a person. And cow is animal. Jug is thing, and hospital is place. Okay, so you have to read and write. While writing, every time you have to read each and every word. Okay, I hope you understood this. If you don't, then you can call me. You are free to ask me. As I told you before, this part we are going to solve in a next session. Okay, so today I am going to solve only half part, so it will not burden on you. So half part we will solve in the next period. Thank you.